He's got an I Love Jesus fish stuck on his bumper, with a rebel flap ripping like a razor in the wind. A sign selling watermelons and cucumbers, and common advice you might need now and then. Yeah, he parks there off the pavement, just slightly in a ditch. He's got a two-tone tattered lawn chair where he smokes his pipe and sits. And when the sun goes down, the price goes down, and everybody knows there ain't 1 second that'll tick past seven that he ain't headed home. But you can come back early in the morning, get what you need fresh from the garden. A little less ripe, that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, you better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you could hear all about it and a little bit more about what it takes to make a man down at Henry Cartwright's back home, homegrown prayer and produce stand. His daddy passed down the ground to raise the know-how and the plow he used to make. Sink your teeth in, it's a sin to taste it. And if you had to stand in line, it's worth the wait. Yeah, he parks there off the pavement, just slightly in a ditch. He's got a two-tone tattered lawn chair where he smokes his pipe and sits. And when the sun goes down, the price goes down, and everybody knows ain't 1 second that'll tick past seven and he ain't headed home. But you can come back early in the morning, get what you need fresh from the garden. A little less ripe, that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, you better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you can hear all about it and a little bit more about what it takes to make a man down at Henry Cartwright's back. What you need fresh from the garden, a little less ripe, that's how you like it. If you ain't tried it, you better not knock it. If you didn't go to church the Sunday before, you can hear all about it and a little bit more about what it takes to make a man down at Henry Cartwright's back home, homegrown prayer and produce. We got potatoes, fine ripe tomato, big yellow squash, and oh my gosh, if you need revival, you'll read the Bible. In your life, oh, to mind the Lord. He's got an I Love Jesus fish stuck on his bumper, with a rebel flag ripping like a razor in the wind.